I think what Crime Survivors for Safety and Justice has done is it's made it okay for people to actually talk about their trauma, their really traumatic survivor experiences, and it's made people even recognize that they even have them. And then it's made it okay for us to do it in this web and this network and this collective where we're on a panel or we're in a session and we're all doing it together, and it weaves this other kind of narrative of how trauma happens in the world and what needs to happen. And then it's made it okay for us to connect to those stories, to the bigger issues, to the bigger policy platforms, to the bigger movement for healing and healing justice. And I think that's at the root of Crime Survivors for Safety and Justice.